Alright, folks, MX is on a roll, so we bring him back to his NXT roots, facing Daniel Bryan. One of NXT's finest accomplishments. Good luck. It's the yes man versus the always fired man. Yes. Amazing, folks.
The following contest is a knockout match. The first superstar to knock out their opponent will win the match. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel.
Here comes the leader of the Yes Movement, Daniel Bryan, perhaps one of the most respected superstars you will see.
He's on a roll. Can he make it a second win? Or will he submit to the Yes Movement? Yep, the maniac, folks. From the fire, from the smog, from wherever he came from. It's still a mystery how he started in JWF. Origins unknown, but he's been here for 9 years. So his path to the Hall of Fame begins every week and every day.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars are waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com.
Let's do this.
The yes lock is applied. Will his opponent tap?
He's in control now.
No way!
And Daniel Bryan has done it.
He beat MX just like that. Holy crap. Didn't take long. At all. Wow, he caught him off guard. Even the ref couldn't believe it.
Here is your winner.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
He still got it.
Match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Well, that stops him at his streak. Alright, folks, up next, the NXT Championship is on the line. Will the Brian Kendrick defeat Jason Green?